This is the lead clip that we designed to make your training lead easily attached and detached to the halter. All you're going to do is take the button end and attach it to your halter. Slide it over the button and then slide your keeper down. That secures the lead clip to the halter. And now, just like this were the base of the halter, you're just going to put it through the loop of the lead, fish the tail of your rope through, until you have the same attachment at the bottom of your halter that you had directly on the halter. Now taking the lead rope off is easy. Just slide the keeper up, take it off the button, and you're good to go.